All right, so this is by no means an electric car bashing video at all. I'm a big fan of electric cars, but I was driving today in Montreal. We are in North America in Canada, and the cars are parked on the right side of the road, if you can say so. And I noticed something. These free charging posts are just have the cables. You see that there's like two you can plug into cars at once. And if you notice, some car models have the charging port or the charging door on the left side of the car, while it's on the right side of the car that's exposed to the charging post. So kind of makes me think that this is not exactly a good design. I wonder if there's any other reasons, maybe the way the cables are arranged inside the car or where the electric motor is sitting or the battery is sitting. But you notice we have here two models. The left one, it's a Nissan Leaf, last gen, I think, and it has the charging port right in the front of the car. Like the cable is really stretched to the car. The cable, I think, is long enough, but it's kind of rolling over the car paint, over the hood, over the roof, and so it's not exactly practical. And the right car, actually, it's a Hyundai Ioniq, which is quite rare actually here in Montreal. And again, the cable has to pass over the hood. It's sitting on the paint actually, so even handling it doesn't really seem that easy, that well designed actually. And these are not the only models. I noticed there are other models that have the same kind of design. I really don't know why it's designed like this. Is this a design meant maybe for the countries where the cars are driving on the other side of the road, maybe? Really, it kind of looks strange to me. And by the way, these are not exactly the most popular electric cars in Montreal, these two. But let's just skip to another picture I took basically at the same time of the day, just kind of a couple of 100 meters away from there. We have another car, the front one. It's a e-Golf, and the e-Golf actually is the only one of the bunch of these four cars that has the charging port at the good position. It's on the right rear side of the car. You see the cable. You don't really notice the cable in the picture because it's too thin, but was the only one that was really accessible to that cable, easy to handle. And while the Volt, that's the first gen Volt, I think, on the right side, again, has the same design with the port on the left side of the car, cable over the car paint, over the hood, over the fender, and it's kind of weird to me. So yeah, that's just comment in the video below the video, and just give us, maybe there's a reason for this design, or maybe there's I don't know, there's let us know what you think. So we can more or less see the Golf, the cable going into the rear right or side of the Golf here. So yeah, by the way, these cars, let me just share with you. This is Montreal, it's Canada, it's long winters. We do have very cold days, but not that many through the winter. It's not always that cold, but there's a lot of snow, well, quite a bit of snow. There are winter conditions, but we do have quite a few electric cars. But these are not actually the most popular models, maybe except for the Volt. The Volt, we have a few of them, but actually one of the most popular is the Tesla S, and we also have not that few Tesla X. So comment in the video, please.